We had a bucket on the loose. My dad had unhooked it from the tractor up here near the garage, and it started sliding down the icy path down to the high house. It had stopped apparently around here, he said, but when he looked at it again, it was all gone. So it, glad nothing was parked in its path, because I think it had a little bit of speed down here and had kind of jammed into the snow a little down here. They were discussing if it would be a good joyride for my niece.